Why am I putting rocks over my hardwood floors?
Because I decided to transform this little nook.
This project took me only a few hours, but the best part is that it is rental friendly with the exception of paint.
It came out way better than I thought, so I don't know. I kind of like it. What do you guys think?